Hey y'all, this is Brandy from Southern Crafts DIY, and today we're going to make a pumpkin sign. It's a really fun, quick, and easy little sign that is so cute and is great to make for Thanksgiving. You could even make it for just fall, even Halloween. All right, so let's get to it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is paint the pumpkin orange. I'm going to use Spiced Carrot by Apple Barrel. So I'm going to paint both sides to give it a finished look. The next thing I'm going to do is paint the stem green. The color I'm going to use is Kelly Green by Folk Art. Now I'm going to paint on the pumpkin's lines. I mixed chocolate sprinkle and toasted marshmallow by Apple Barrel to get the paint color for the lines. Thank you. So I'm using stencils to write Happy Thanksgiving on my sign. If you don't want the sign to say Happy Thanksgiving, you could put some other fall saying on it. Just be creative and have fun.
It's a little bit further, but it's not too bad. Never gonna get relief. And you know, Brandy, you sit here and bellyache just as much as the rest, including as much as he does. And I have to say, you got insurance, go to the doctor. That's the only difference between you and him is that when I tell you that, you'll go to the doctor. Him. You always want to act like there's something wrong with that.
And I'm going to use toasted marshmallow for the color.
Thank you.
Now, when I made the bow, I forgot to turn the camera back on, so I don't have any footage to show you. But there you have it, a super cute pumpkin sign. All right, that's it for today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I really had a lot of fun making this for y'all. And if y'all make this, please, please, please post a photo in the comments down below. All right, y'all. I had fun. See y'all next time.